Yes. I called all of you here. All because I want to show you really important and interesting something.
Good. I never knew that Chama was this bad. Imagine, this guy that is so self-righteous, so self-absorbed. Who would ever believe that Chairman is that me? My stomach forbid. God forbid, though. And he's a womanizer. This, my dear,
I'm not that bad.
My dear,
serious.
The thunder that will fire Chairman. The thunder that will fire that man is still an income come to me.
Of course!
Wait, my people. So, whoever that girl was, she could not take ordinary bra.
Ordinary bra.
I want to ask her.
And live quietly, Abby.
I wonder.
Well, I don't think Chairman is a calculated womanizer.
What are you trying to say?
I mean, he's a foolish old idiot that should be rotten in jail. I mean, behind bars.
Yes.
How can he be doing that if that woman that helped him build his company?
I'm surprised. Men are not here. Look at me.
Even you.
Even me. I'm sure that Chama wants to do something because he said that it's just
MD, Sasa,
I just purposely left that Brian and put the camera outside.
Now, sir, apart from Edith is here, what should I do with other rest of you?
Nobody do pass your say.